Have you ever scoped out real estate listings in other parts of the solar system? What about the moon or Mars?
How about Venus?
It is not a fun place to be, at least for us humans. It tends to be very, very acidic. So hydrogen sulfide is one of the principal components, sulfuric acid. And so it would not be a fun place for us. It does rain acid there as well.
Sure. The Venusian surface is a hellscape. And according to NASA, atmospheric pressure on the ground is roughly 90 times that of Earth. But roughly 30 miles above the planet's kiln-like surface, the weather is actually fine. Temperatures drop to roughly the equivalent of a warm day in Los Angeles, and the atmospheric pressure high among the clouds mellows out too. You'd still need an oxygen mask, but you might actually be able to get around without a highly pressurized suit. Mars, so last season. I'm ready to travel to Venus.